if you really want to know about this building, read this.